Gracias. Thank you. Thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for all the fucking hard work you've done for yourself. Thank you for just being a loyal ass individual. Thank you for being solid as fuck. Thank you. Thank you. From my part to you, man. Shout out to you for being real. Enjoy what you have, what you are. Because we're progressing, we're evolving, we're growing, we're being better. Man, fucking follow your vision. I fucking encourage you. I'm telling you, man, from the bottom of my soul, I encourage you to fucking follow your heart, follow your vision, follow whatever you feel that's best for you. If you have something planned for yourself, bro, that's gonna benefit you within the next years, hey, I fucking support you, bro. You support, it's right here, homes. You ain't alone. Do it. I fucking dare you to fucking follow your heart, man. Follow your vision and watch everything fall into place. Yes, there's gonna be fucking obstacles. There's gonna be shit that makes you want to not do it. That's why following your vision is a risk. But if you don't do it, there's no risk at all. You gotta fucking jump. You gotta risk it in order to learn. And if you fuck up and it doesn't go as planned, fuck it, you could say, I did it. Or you could tell someone, hey, watch out, because I did this. So I'm just letting you know. You have to go through certain stuff in order to fucking learn, in order to fucking be wiser to it, too. So you won't fuck up again. And that's mistake. So you won't make that mistake again. Yes. Sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, there's times I'm just like, fuck, why, like, all this shit's occurring, man, when I'm just doing my best to be better, to love, to be a decent individual, bro, when you don't throw hate, but instead, you will fucking throw hate, yeah, bro. Blessings that make you think like, damn, bro, that is amazing. Amazing things, unexpected, things that you can't even explain happen, bro. That's how life is. That's how the universe, God, helps you when you follow your vision. When you follow your vision, when you do everything with great intention, bro, you receive great intention. You receive amazing things. You ask for peace, so you get turbulence. But when you learn how to fucking go through all that, that's when you gain the peace. Be the peace that holds that peace. Watch out. Don't let anything or anyone stop you from really doing what you gotta do. You're an amazing and a wonderful individual. Why do I say this? Because you are. Because you woke up for a reason. Cheers. Have a great one. Just continue doing what we gotta do. We are here for a reason. We woke up for a reason. In this paradise, you are here to live and enjoy.